IL2, LA5 versus the Romanian Air Force. Now, I've always flown up against the LA5N, and they're pretty good opponents. And they look pretty good too. So I thought I'd take one up for a spin. And I'm flying the Bat Pegasus version. It has an updated map of Stalingrad. It's really good. It's almost to the level of Forgotten Battles. That other version of IL2. Anyway, we're given commands to our wingmen to attack. We've got multiple flights of Romanian fighters, Zesterers, and bombers. So we're in. Cutting back on the throttle. We scored a passing kick. LA-5. LA-5 is armed with three 20mm cannons mounted up front in the cowling. So you get pretty accurate gunfire. We've got some Zesters on our 6, so we're going to do the pilot stuff. LA-5N has some really quick acceleration. All right, we got some maneuvering distance. We're going to turn back in. And here they come. I'm gonna brake turn, cut back the throttle, and let them overshoot. Check our 6 and go offensive. Lining up a passing shot. We're gonna go for a lineup on a Zester. I don't know if it's sauce, but we had a lot of speed. Negative G shot. Turning back in on his 6. Anyone in? Splash Zester. And these are not 110s, they are the JU-88 armored version. Multiple cannons, very deadly. had a flight of 109 G6s, but they've cleared out. We did claim one. Let's line up with the deflection shot. Big target, so we can try to hit engines and wings. And we set him on fire. Get out, man. Get out! Alright, splash thruster number two. Our wingman still out there helping out. We've been able to avoid being ganged. Just isolating targets and taking them out one by one. Some hits, we're going to break off and let our trailing enemy pass right by us. Try a passing shot, stay up with him. La5N, pretty maneuverable. Really nice plane. I think I'll fly it more often. Alright, we're gonna break off again. Check our six. Another quick passing shot. Scored a few more hits. 88s can take a lot of damage. Alright. Defensive. Rolling out. Enemy passes right in front of us. Guns out. I think we got a hit. Let's follow up. Stay away from his guns. Pull up and away. Turn back in on him. gotta pick our shots. We're a little low on ammo. Alright, breaking off. Right on our six, and we're out of ammo. We're gonna have to break off. Well, guys, I hope you like this mission, La5N. Take it up. It's a great plane to fly. Thanks for watching.